In Lancaster County, officials say one person is dead after an early morning crash. The Lancaster County coroner tells us the crash happened in the area of Prospect Road near Garfield Road in West Hempfield Township. The coroner says the victim was an adult male and was pronounced dead at the scene.